Well, it was a night of makeovers at Saks Fifth Avenue in Palm Beach Gardens, and it was all for a good cause, a cause very important to us here at WPBF. This year's Key to the Cure brought a lot of people out, including our very own Tiffany Kenny and yours truly. It was just last year that our friend and colleague, Kristin Hoke, passed away from breast cancer. The proceeds from the Saks event will go to Jupiter Medical Center's Kristin Hoke Breast Health Program.
To be able for Saks to say the money is staying locally is so important. This is not for a national charity. This is locally. The money stays in our community.
More than 20 area restaurants took part in the event. And if you didn't make it last night, you can still help. From now until Sunday, 2% of all sales will go to the Kristin Hoke Breast Health Cancer Program in Jupiter.